an ultrasound. In the rap business and you wanna be promoters down. They try to sell you dreams and tell you how the culture sound. Need ID, they chilling in the VIP, ultra lounge. This is knowledge born to form images and ultrasound. In the rap business and you wanna be promoters down. They try to sell you dreams and tell you how the culture sound. Need ID, they chilling in the VIP, ultra lounge. You at the pawn shop, rent money, pay for a watch. So you can get on stage and brag about the paper you got. Jealous haters get shot for talking ish, but wait, you forgot. You the opening act tonight, you gotta pay for a slot. Headliner, overpriced, B-level celeb. In a business full of biters that will sever your head. And greedy middlemen, scavengers that wrestle for bread. You think you politicking, dealing with the devil instead. And he's telling lies, stakes is high like De La Soul, pasta noose. Pop is youth culture, many play the role of prostitutes. You ain't invited after party in the brothel booth. Security will throw you out if you attempt to stop abuse. Media circus, fake interviews with managers. YouTube bonanza, male groupies with cameras. Stars at local bars, 15 minutes of fame. For dollar signs, but are you qualified to get in the game? Huh? This is knowledge born to form images and ultrasound. In the rap business and you wanna beat promoters down. They try to sell you dreams and tell you how the culture sound. You need ID, they chilling in the VIP ultra lounge. This is knowledge born to form images and ultrasound. In the rap business and you wanna beat promoters down. They try to sell you dreams and tell you how the culture sound. You need ID, they chilling in the VIP ultra lounge. To the disc jockeys, mixtape, radio, or club. And the starving artists, hit them up, they never show you love. Give them your demo as is, ad libs and overdubs. Request an airplay, no pay, they hit you with the shoulder shrug. You wanna knock them out the box, Rick, golden gloves. No unity in hip hop music, we hold the grudge. All these undercover thugs would never load a slug. They squeaky clean like soap suds, not hustling, just smoking bud. And that's the straw that broke the camel's back. I know you think you hardest than flyers, but can you rap? Fashion is your specialty, your microphones you handicap. Not dissing, just constructive criticism, you can't handle that.
You're delusional.
You daydream record deals like you 18. Struggle for mainstream sex appeal. To get a call from an industry exec, you kneel and perform fellatio for radio instead of rep the real. This is knowledge born to form images and ultrasound. In the rap business and you wanna beat promoters down. They try to sell you dreams and tell you how the culture sound. Need ID, they chillin' in the VIP ultra lounge. This is knowledge born to form images and ultrasound. In the rap business and you wanna beat promoters down. They try to sell you dreams and tell you how the culture sound. Need ID, they chillin' in the VIP ultra lounge.
Hey, how you been doing? I haven't seen you in a long time.
Doing good, man.
How's your career going?
Pretty good.
Well, that's good to hear. I just wanted to let you know, I wanted to run it by you. We have the Worldwide Flapjack Tour going on in the Midwest. We want you to get on board.
Oh,
it's
man.
Only $300 ticket buying.
I might be able to do that.
Yeah, VIP access. You can go backstage and meet the Flapjack Band.
VIP, that sounds pretty good. Man.
Yeah, you definitely want to be a part of this.
Yeah.
I would if I was you.
Well, okay. I might be able to do that.
All right, well, I'll talk to you soon. I will be emailing you that PDF format contract. You sign that and get that right back to me. Let's get this dough.
No doubt.